Remember, on the eve of this war, Putin said he was going to take all of Ukraine because they're not a real people. They're just Russians with accents. He's going to swallow it up whole. He failed with that objective. Number two, he said he was going to denazify the country. He's going to kill Zelensky or chase him out of the country, put in his own puppet regime. He failed with that objective. Three, destroy entirely the Ukrainian military. He failed with that objective. Four, he lost the Battle of Kiev. So now he's down to the fifth final objective, which is defense of Donbas. If you listen to their language, I listen to Russian news every day, including Mr. Putin, they've changed their objectives. Now it's just the special military operation in defense of Donbas. So maybe they'll win the Battle of Donbas. I'm not prepared to know that. I think it'll be a very heated battle. But the war, I think, overwhelmingly, the Ukrainians have already won.